Now, if the increase of testing wasn't enough to cause a shortage of tests, a new social media trend involving at-home COVID tests actually has doctors concerned. Our Simone Woolridge joining us now with more on this story. Simone, I understand doctors are worried because people are ruining these tests.
Yeah, Todd, so this trend is going viral on the social media app TikTok. People are getting at-home COVID tests from drugstores and actually using tap water to get a false positive. But here's the problem with that. So putting water on the test does not actually mean the test is inaccurate or that there is COVID in the water system. So it actually just means that the tests have been altered. A scientist at the University of Washington says it's really just misusing a piece of technology.
Putting tap water on something that is, you know, not intended to receive tap water as a sample, that doesn't mean that it doesn't work. That just means that you didn't follow the instructions.
So the scientist says this trend is also troubling because it means people are taking tests, of course, away from people who actually need them. A spokesperson for one of the companies producing these rapid tests says making videos like these during the pandemic is not just irresponsible, but also dangerous.